There are a few ways to assign a task in Google Sheets. I'm going to show you both. So the easiest way and probably the most obvious way is to insert a comment and to enter someone's email. So select what you want to assign, for example, Project B, and you can go to Insert Comment, or you can just right-click Insert Comment, and then type in test at example.com, and you can see a checkbox appears here, assign to that email address. You click the checkbox and click assign, then it gets assigned to that person. So that person gets an email saying that this has been assigned to them, and then they will have the ability to mark the comment as done. It also tracks comments here. So you can see that comments are either complete or incomplete, and you can have conversations about projects with the assigned person. So that's the best way to assign a task in Google Sheets. But if you are using Google Sheets like a project management software, you can also use it as a visual representation. So we could have our team here, Joe, Jane, Sarah, Bill. Those are our team members, and maybe we want to have a drop-down menu. Insert drop-down, and we want the drop-down menu to be taken from right here. Drop-down from a range. The range we'll select right here. Okay. And then we can give people different colors. Done. And you'll see that you can now select your team member from the list. You can also copy and paste to choose different team members for different projects, and then they can just select the button that says complete once it's complete. You can see how you can use this to make your own project tracker in Google Sheets. But again, the best way, if you want to involve email and ongoing communication within the same document, is right-clicking and choosing a comment and then assigning someone. You will be able to assign the task to them so that they can log in to the sheet and complete the task themselves. I hope this helps. Again, this is available as a full guide on spreadsheetpoint.com. Please let me know if you have any questions in the comments. I'm happy to help. Thanks, everyone.